My blueberry ricotta cake is perfect for your summer breakfast. It only takes 5 minutes to make and the result is... All you have to do is mix your eggs with ricotta, vanilla, some lemon juice and zest. Now, add some sugar, a pinch of salt, flour and baking powder. Add your melted butter and your blueberries and bake in the oven for 50 minutes or until it's super sexy.